dancing, or we're going to move to a different type of dancing. Now, we're going to take you to a tradition of American folklore called barn dancing. In barn dancing, it would happen, they would have big parties, especially when someone would build a new barn. They'd invite all the neighbors to come out for the big party, and they would do everything from jigs and reels and square dancing and line dancing and waltzes, and it was just a real party for sure. So we've got a little barn dance. You guys good to go with this thing? Okay. All right, so I get a chance to sort of conduct. There's not much to conduct because they just kind of play themselves. But are you ready? Good. Are you ready? Here we go. Barn dance?
Yeah.